like, including an Illinois State Fair Colt Stakes a few years ago when he was 80 years of age. Claude, good to have you with us this afternoon. Right now they are at the post and the gate is rolling for race number 7, the Illinois State Fair Colt Stakes Aged Mare Trot. Here they come. Gum Corner Gal is off stride. The rest are off and trotting. Can Holly is away first, and there goes Never Miss Still on the far outside. Cooper's Chapel is away third. The Lady Sue gets out trotting in fourth. Then Mother's Day Surprise, and a long way back to Gum Corner Gal, who broke stride just before the start. Heading toward the quarter mile station, Never Miss Still has been parked out for most of the opening quarter, and now she takes a short lead by just a half length. Can Holly is right there in second. Cooper's Chapel third, 27-4 for the opening quarter. So that could take a toll on Never Miss Still, who has been out. She has never seen the rail. Now she gets to the top and leads it by just a length. They're heading toward the half. Can Holly is now covered up in second. Cooper's Chapel in third. The Lady Sue, defending champion of this race, is fourth. Then Mother's Day Surprise is fifth. The front five tightly bunched. Gum Corner Gal is the distant trailer. Off the half in 58-1, Never Miss Still has the lead. Here goes Can Holly up on the outside now to regain the lead. Can Holly trots by to lead it by a length. Never Miss Still is second by two. And then Cooper's Chapel, followed by De Lady Sue, who's still five lengths off the leader. Mother's Day Surprise right behind her. Gum Corner Gal is still the distant trailer. Coming to the three quarters, Can Holly has the lead by a length and a half. The heavy favorite here. She trots by the three quarters in 1:28-2. Never Miss Still is second, then Cooper's Chapel. Mother's Day Surprise moves up a spot. The Lady Sue is fifth on the outside, then Gum Corner Gal. Eighth of a mile from the finish, Can Holly opens up by three. Never Miss Still is second by five, then Mother's Day Surprise goes to third. Can Holly trots on down to the finish to win the Illinois State Fair Aged Mare Trot, 156 flat, a new stakes record. Never Miss Still was second, Mother's Day Surprise was third.